That's great. Thank you. If I could, we could just talk for a moment about Kathryn, who in the episode I've seen so far, she's amazing. She's always been amazing, but she's just so enjoyable seeing her again. And she's so versatile here in the series. So could you speak about her versatility and how that translates to camaraderie with the rest of the cast?
How it translates to, say that again?
To the camaraderie of the entire cast.
Oh, yes, yes. Yes. Kathryn's talent is extraordinary. I mean, her ability to do broad comedy and be really outrageous, you know, and she has that kind of elastic face, that would be enough. Like, if that's what she could do, everybody would, like, clap and say thank you and sit down. But she has this, like, you know, this enormous other side, this other capacity to be so authentic and so, like, just she sort of opens herself up and is so vulnerable. And I couldn't resist that. You know, like, it would have been such a waste just to do the broad stuff and the theatricality and the winky-winky and the fun. And so we went really deep with the show. And I do think that had an effect on the other actors, that it was clear that we weren't just gathering for the silliness, that we were very much gathering for the depth and for the humanity. And you know, everybody in the cast is a witch, and they brought that energy to the show.